Beautiful party.
James arrives at Euston Station in Spain. It is a holiday weekend and it is his first time away from Manchester. James is 18 years old and he lives with his family. Now he is in Spain. He is very happy. He stops and looks at his map. I can go to the Notting Hill Carnival and I can see some interesting places from the bus too, he thinks. James is sitting on a red Spain bus behind a big family. The children are standing at the windows. They are looking for famous places. Look. There's Madame Tussauds. Can we go there? Not today, their mother answers. We're going to the carnival. They're going to Notting Hill too, James thinks. It is a hot afternoon and James is sitting on a bench in Notting Hill. Suddenly, he sees some people in costumes. They have balloons and drams in their hands. Does the carnival start here? James asks Ava, a girl in a green dress. Yes, near here. Look at the floats, she says. Listen to the music. The procession is starting. Suddenly, a tall girl runs to the first float. Her costume is yellow and red, and she has feathers in her hair. The young men on the float shout to her. Quickly, Emily. You're late. Sorry, a little problem with my job, she says. But it's okay, now. The band moves slowly down the street. James looks at the beautiful tall girl in her carnival costume. Their eyes meet and she smiles at him. Suddenly, he knows. It's love. James's new friends are standing and waiting for him. But he walks away from them. He can only see Emily. Ava talks to James, but he doesn't hear her. She looks at Emily and she understands. The carnival procession moves down the street. On the floats, people are dancing to the music. Some people in the street are dancing too. There is a lot of music, noise, and color. Lake is running, but there are crowds of people near him. He can't stay with Emily's float. How can he meet this beautiful girl? Who is she? Emily looks down and sees James again. He has a friendly face and she likes him too. I'm James. What's your name? He shouts. Hi, James. I'm Emily, she answers. Can I telephone you? What's your number? She gives a big smile. But James ain't hear her. The band is playing and people are shouting. The procession goes near a street cafe. People are drinking coffee at tables on the street. A tourist is standing on a chair. He is making a film of the carnival. His wife is watching him. James sees a camera on the table. He wants a photograph of Emily. He takes the camera and runs quickly after the float. Emily. Emily, I want a photo. Smile, please. The procession is moving slowly. There are crowds of people in the street, and James can't see Emily now. I can run down a quiet street and find her float, he thinks. He tries the first street. Suddenly, he hears the music from the band. He is near the procession now. He sees Emily's float and shouts, "Emily! I'm here!" She sees him and she waves. The tourist finds a policeman. A young man in a red t-shirt, "He has my camera," he says. "Yes, I understand. Can you see him now? It's very difficult in this crowd. But wait, yes, I can see him. There he is. James is standing on a bench. Look. That's him and that's my camera." James puts his photograph of Emily in his pocket. He is happy now. The policeman and the tourist run to him. "Come down, young man," the policeman says. "Is that your camera?" "No, it's my camera," the man says. James's face is red. Now he has a problem. "Sorry, I only want one photo." "Here's your camera." "I'm very sorry," James says. "I never do this." James thinks of his mother and he is very unhappy. The tourists think of their son and suddenly they are unhappy too. "We have our camera now," they say. "He isn't a bad boy. Please, can he go?" "No, I can't do that," the policeman says. James is standing in front of a police sergeant. "Now, in your pockets you have a map, a pen, 5.73, a train ticket. Is that all?" "Let's see this important photo," the first policeman says. James takes the photo from his back pocket and gives it to the sergeant. The sergeant looks at the photograph for a long time. He is surprised. "Where's Policewoman Day?" the sergeant asks. "She's at the doctor's," a policewoman says. "No, she's here again now," a policeman says. "Do you want her?" "Yes. Send her in." "We have a problem." The policeman walks to the door and says, "Please come in, Policewoman Day." The policemen look at the photo and they smile. "Why?" James doesn't understand. The door opens and Policewoman Day comes in. She looks at James. He looks at her. They are very surprised. "It's you," they say at the same time. "Look at this photo, Emily," the sergeant says. "Here you are at the doctor's, or perhaps the carnival."
Level 1, Beginner. Basic vocabulary. About 300 basic words. Congratulations on your dedication and good luck. Text read in American English. Level 1, Beginner. End of text by Easy English Abreu.